want to see where we are.
Oh yeah, just to let you know, the girl, you know, in case with the curfew.
Cheerleader in the background.
I have another person here. They are in pretending like they right, you guys, we're just gonna warm it up. We need to warm up. And I remembered my watch, so we can do some time stuff. Alrighty.
That's a killer.
Take it out right here and pull it in.
Good.
Guys, three more. Good. Go at your pace. Two. One. Bring it up right here. Reach it up. Now remember, this is your workout. You're going to make it your own. You dial it up, you dial it down, whatever you need. And I'll always give you the variations. I like to work variation better than modification. Good. More positive. Three. Two, march it out. All right, so while we're marching, you can take it up a little bit in a little bit of a run. Low impact, you're right here. But up here, good. Coming up, just wide leg march right here. Nice and light on the feet, okay? Nice and light on those feet. Good. Four, three, two, one, bring it up to me, turn it around. Good. Woo! Good work, you guys. Good job. As I bring that knee up, suck the abs in. Good. So, tonight is 6 to 7, Monday, Wednesday, 6 to 7 on our live video. Tuesday, Thursday is 6 to 6:45. But when we get back to class, it's 6 to 7 on Tuesday, Thursday, yes. Good. Three. Two. This is body sculpt. Two. And one. Rush it out. So, tend to do top to bottom. Try to hit all the muscle groups. All right. Let's get ready to step touch. Here we go. Pull it back. Good. Breathing out. Good. Step touch. Good work. Good job. Bring it back right here. Take it right here. Open it up through that chest. Three more. Two. One. Hamstring curl right here. Pull it down right here. All right. Get those arms going. Good. Three more. Two more. Good work. One. Good. March it out. Oh, here's what we're doing, okay? There's going to be three exercises, 30 seconds. I'll work, and then we'll rest for a few seconds, and then go into the second one. We're going to go through it three times, and I have about three sets planned.
Okay.
Yay! First up, you know, this is going to be like a modified scissors. We're going to keep it all low impact, okay? So protect those joints, but high intensity. So keep moving. I'm just going to demo the first one up. I'm just going to step back as my arms go up like this. 30 seconds of this. Good. Push it out. The next one up is going to be hamstring curls for each side, okay? Good. Then the next one is going to be a squat and lift. Squat, lift. Okay. Let's get ready for those modified, basically. There we go. Five, three, two, here we go. Up. Now, you can be a little lower right here. Make sure that knee always stays tracking. The ankle. If you
go right into those hamstring curls, four each side for 30 seconds. On two, here we go. One, two, three, four, other side. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, you go at your pace. It's how much work you get done in that 30 seconds. One, two, three, four. Woo! Hop, three, good. And if you only do three each side, don't worry about it. Whoa, see now I just messed it up. And where are we? Two,
four.
Five seconds. Woo! And march it out. Good work. Good. Now we're going to squat it down in the middle. Alternate sides. Heel and ankle first. Three, two, here we go. Down. Up. Up. Good. You go at your pace. Now I'm sitting back like in a chair, right? Knees are tracking over the ankles. We're going to go through it three times. So you get used to this. Yeah, you can go a little higher. Impact as we go through the steps. Good. You got it. Going. 2 seconds. All right, break. Try to keep it moving. We're going to go back to that first one for 30 seconds. You got this. Good work. Now try to do a little more intensity if you can. Ready? Here we go. Just move the body. Good. tricks. Over, ankle. Good. Two, break. In between sets, if you can move it a little bit. Hamstring curls. Now I'll be pushing it a little more. Three, two, here we go. Four, three, six, four. Go with your pace. Two, and break. gonna go through that whole set two more times. So it's a down and uppercut. So we'll squat it down. So reaching down with the left, uppercut with the right. 15 seconds, then we switch arms. Ready? Here we go. Squat, up, squat.
Thank you.
then we'll break.
Did anyone tell you it's Monday by chance?
That's how we're doing this.
You're killing it, girl.
Here we go, right by stance.
Okay.
30 seconds of jabs in 3, 2,
my energy
three,
level.
Jab. Now, slower. Here's slow. Jab. Just step the foot out like this. Yes, there you go, okay. Repeater knees. Try to spring it out, you guys.
kicking my booty.
Take it down a little bit. Watch Lisa.
Take a nap over there. Take a nap. We'll wake you up.
Alright, so shake those arms out. Stretch it out.
Do I need to move back more?
No, you're fine. You're fine.
Okay.
Alright, so you're going to come on down. Take our weights and roll it down onto our back. Feet are flat. Good. Patty, you can come and adjust wherever you feel like it, okay? Good. In.
part is you're moving. Good.
Two more.
One. All right, take your waist down for a second. Just let those arms rest for a sec. Breathing out. Breathing. Good. Good job. Now, if you have heavier set of weights, just grab one. If you've got a light pair, try to use both of them, okay? If it's still too much, you put down and just use one. If you don't have any weights, you're gonna just use your hands or a water bottle, it's all gonna work. All right, so you're gonna have both, my arm, my weights here. I'm gonna take my weights up right here. I'm gonna take them to the back here without letting them touch the floor. And I'm gonna go three count up, three count down, keeping those abs tucked in. Here we go, up, two, three, down. Good. Up, two, three, down. Good job. Up, two, three, down, two. Good job. Up, two, three, down. Up. Good work.
Breathe in.
Good. Open. Close. Five. Four.
bonus stuff, you guys.
Uh-oh.
Before we get to abs, we're going to come back down onto our side right here.
Oh.
Okay? I want you to take that top leg where you got and open it up. Take that bottom leg and extend it. Now, I've got my foot flexed, right? So we are going to lift up, down. Working some inner outer thigh now. Up. 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 Good. Foot is flexed right now. Good. Four more. Three. Two. One. Keep it out right here. We're going to circle. That toe is making a tennis ball size circle with the foot flexed. Yes. Good. Three more. Two and reverse it. Woo! Good. Four more. Two. One. Now point the toe and lift. Up. Yeah. Wait till you circle with that. Good job. Inner, outer thigh work here. Up. Four. Three. Two. One. Take down and circle now. Make that tennis ball size circle. No higher than that. No bigger. Just a small tennis ball. Ha! And reverse it. Good job. I'm feeling it. Good. Four. Three. Two. And one. Woo! Shake her out.
Good. Up. Breathe out as you lift. Up.
challenge to flatten your curve.
I love it.
We flatten the COVID-19 curve. Now we gotta flatten our own curves. Up, single, up, up, up. Breathing out.
Good. One.
Why don't you grab that weight now? Take it right above the head, right here. And I'm going to bring it down to my leg, either full leg out or knee up. Right, here we go. So it's knee like this, or it is a full leg alternating like this. Elbow soft. So lifting up. Breathe in. Good. Up. Good. You got it. Good work. Three more each side. Here we go. Two more. How about one more? Down.
dog soother.
You weren't bothering me tonight.
Huh?
You weren't bothering me tonight.
Oh, they always bother me.
They love me.
Alright.
Last week there was a night there.
Stretch it out. Of course, we're getting toward the season where the naps are done. Alright, so you're breathing out. This is your time to breathe and stretch. Do what you need to do. But I'm going to take a right leg in right here and hold it. Try to hold your stretches for about 20 seconds, okay?
Should just go in there and rewrap them like for Christmas. There you go.
Yeah.
All right, everybody, nice deep breath up. You're going to blow all that stress out of the way. And
over.
Have a good evening. Thanks for joining in.
Low.
We'll see ya.
Energy on Monday for me.
Oh. It's a high energy Monday.
I wish.
No, alrighty, everybody. Oh, they already left. Everybody left. Where'd they all go?
I don't know.